Welcome to our 2016 Suzuki SX4 S-Cross. This car is a 1.6 litre petrol engine which produces 120 brake horsepower, runs at around 51.2 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come with our network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Suzuki SX4. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in white, made of 17-inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. You do have your privacy glass in those rear windows. Looking along this back bumper, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you into those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is that it comes with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Suzuki SX4. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre petrol engine. Moving up past that, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. It can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. You can access the air conditioning just here as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you do have the main display of the centre console. It is a touchscreen display. But you can see here you do have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect to your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. You'd also have your satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. If we pop the car into reverse, you can see it does also come fitted with a rear facing camera, another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side, you do have some controls for the audio and the hands-free there as well. And on your right hand side, some controls for the cruise control and speed limiter, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 16,791 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, automatic rain sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in the Suzuki SX4, finished mostly in the black cotton, with the grey cotton finishing off that design. Same design is mirrored in those back seats, and there's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.